trying to run a business here. You want to spend time with my honeybees? Well, I'm gonna have to start charging you for the pleasure. If I come out one more time and find you lolling out there amongst my hives, I'm grabbing my shotgun. As to your question, yes, I date a beekeeping school.
Thank you. Commandments.
I heard that.
Hold it!
I've come to you, Gaggio! The Lord
of all this speech.
You know what we do?
The Judas says.
What?
Yeah.
I've come to accept a very low standard of life, but even at the bottom of this fish tank, a man must have standards. The pathetic trou de cul down at Morley Winery has started putting water to his terrible wine. Water! Why confront him with this fatty? He tells me, here, this is not to worry, that water she is distilled. It's worse. I could take it right from the ocean.
That's right! Keep running, coward! Come!
Stop!
Thank you. Thank you.
like you just died!
Don't fight the inevitable. One out of box too soon and then just
you come to my town? To my town? Oh, did I scare you? Yeah, you run, you little girl.
So resistant to the traditional methods of separating man from his soul. You're not CIA, are you? You belong to Atlas, the one roach I can't seem to exterminate. Don't worry, I just need time to find the proper poison.
Cohen. Cohen's an artist, says Bump. He's a Section 8, says I. I've seen all kinds of cutthroats, freaks, and hard cases in my life. Cohen, he's a real lunatic. Psychopath.
That's better. Atlas Ryan. Atlas Ryan. Da 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 da. Time was, you could get something decent on the radio. The artist has a duty to seduce the ear and delight the spirit. So say goodbye to those two blowhards. And hello to an evening with Sander Cohen.
Seen a sign of real life down here in months. Let's see if you're just another Johnny come lately, or maybe something.
That's all you.
Nicely done. Did you stop? To this little burg, but all that pass are yokels and rubes. Where are my manners? Come in! Come in! Sander Cohen awaits you at a Fleet Hall.
The transmissions of those boors, Atlas and Ryan. Let them have their squabble. The artist, yes, the artist knows there is richer earth to till. For example, I test. But for a reason. I test all my disciples. Some shine like galaxies, and some. Thank you.
sound just like her!
Thank you.
I'm trying! Please!
Once again, young Fitzpatrick.
Oh God, you sick fuck! Let me out of there!
Calm down now, little mole. Life, death, burden of the artist is to capture. See young Fitzpatrick here on the stage. Use your camera. Take him as he is now, though I may remember him.
What are you waiting for? Fitzpatrick can't hold that pose forever!
Now you've got Fitzpatrick caught in his moment of glory. It seems you've got the eye of the shutterbug, little moth. Now, head to the atrium and place his photograph in my masterpiece. And so our collaboration commences. First, you must be part of my masterpiece. Go to the atrium. Hurry now. My muse is a fickle bitch with a very short attention span.
Do you see it? When I am dust, this is what they'll point to. My quad tick. My masterpiece. Go ahead. Don't be afraid. Touch it. Yeah, and there's Fitzpatrick, free of your kinks and defects. And here's the glorious news. This is just the moment of conception. Out in this place, there are three men. All former disciples of mine, all connected by a common threat. Betrayal. Find them, little moth, and immortalize their mortality in my quad tick. Go. Once they've been sent to their reward, you shall go to yours. And to Ryan. Allow me. Draw back the curtain.
these enemies.
Now, put the picture in the frame. Let's see what we've got here.
Ah!
That's what the book said. Call the cops on me!
Together, yes. But there will always be doubters. You don't doubt me. I could never stomach doubters.
Little ones have never had anyone to look to, except to me, and I am not much to speak of. You give them hope. And for this, I am grateful. I'll send something to demonstrate that kindness.
I'm so glad you did.
Though I break my thing, I'll be too excited.
Thank you.
mutter all around the fort, taking life as you go. You're not alone. You're an angel.
I've never painted an angel.
Maybe I should.
By you? By anyone? Screw you! Screw all you fucking doubters! Here's what I say to all of you! Fly away, little moth! Fly!
Thank you. Thank you, mister. Thank you.
Thank you.
was a lout, but he was vigorous. Get a photo before he completely dries up.
find your path to Ryan is now clear. Oh, yes. You may avail yourself upon one of my lesser works as a token of our time together. If you had become my one and true disciple, you might have been worthy of seeing inside the box of my most private music. But who knows if that man is yet even born. Now, go.
Kindly link it over to the sphere and get on that to have that. It's time to settle.